SyncFusion introduces the Blazor List Box, a component that has a rich appearance and allows users to select an item using either mouse click or the up and down arrow keys. Select multiple items individually using the control key or select contiguous items using the shift key. You can bind data from various data sources, such as JSON data collections, or remote data sources using different kinds of services like OData, OData V4, and web APIs. The toolbar helps reorder the items, or you can simply drag and drop them with the mouse. Use the mouse to drag and drop items between list boxes. You can customize the placeholder and the placement hint for dragged items. Group the list items into categories, making it easy to pick an item quickly. Sort items in ascending and descending order, or use the order in the underlying data source. You can place icons in the list box items using CSS and customize the appearance of each item using templates. The component seamlessly supports HTML forms and obtains values on form submission. The list box component has complete Way ARIA accessibility support, making it accessible to on-screen readers and assistive devices. It supports right-to-left scripted languages like Hebrew, Arabic, and Farsi. The SyncFusion Blazor List Box component is available in the syncfusion.blazor.dropdowns and syncfusion.blazor.nuget packages. You can start your fully functional free trial of Essential Studio for Blazor at any time.